Welcome to 2K Sports in the NBA. I'm your host, Damon Bruce. A Monday night broadcast of the NBA. It's the away team going up against...
And now a quick check of our starting lineups for both teams. They had a chance there right up to the end. They only lost by three.
They had major problems in the charity stripe. Game. It was interesting. They just could not make free throws.
Yeah, and that's frustrating to watch, especially on the road where your opportunities at the line tend to be a little more sparse than when you're at home. Boy, you've got to cash in on it.
Six on the shot clock. Number six. And that one's good.
They get the first bucket of the game there.
And I think it's going to be a good one.
Defense, getting stops, and trying to seize control of this game at that end of the floor.
Well, another way to say it, guys, is fighting fire with fire. High-powered offense against high-powered, intense defense.
Even with the D lurking, he made it look easy with the soft finger roll.
starts the second.
The two-possession lead is what they were looking for there, so they can deal with that one miss.
I see him. 52 seconds left to play here in the first. Number nine. Misses from close range.
Not too much congestion in the lane. I think he could have gotten a better shot that time, no question.
They set the pick. Inside, number six. There's the block. Second quarter just getting set to start. And looking at what we've seen so far, guys, from the visiting team, what do you think?
And I thought they built this lead mainly because of their work on the glass. They really dominated the rebounding totals.
And it takes an effort from all five guys to get a rebounding advantage like that. Everybody has to rebound the ball. That's how you finish off your defense.
Second quarter. 3 minutes of action so far in the second quarter. Six to shoot. Number 22 comes up empty from 19 feet out. Gone 2 of 4 shooting the ball here in the second.
Smart. He's one of the best in the league at that. Even with just a tiny slip.
He always seemed to find a way to end up in.
Just a horrendous shooting performance in the first half, they finally started to find their throat. Amazing to think they actually have the lead here, Clark, given how poorly they played in the first half. They really didn't shoot well, but you know what? They're starting to stick it out. They're finding their way in this game.
Shot clock at 6. Number 11. Misses off the left iron.
That's not a sight you see very often. He has a great feel for that jump shot, especially when he's open.
Number 22. Second chance effort. He takes it up and lays it in.
He had a great read of where that miss was going. That allowed him to be the first guy to it and get the putback.
They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that's right. Kevin, the offense has basically been running in place.
Get going. 1:18 left in the third. Set to start the fourth. And around 41% on the night. Our fourth quarter action underway, presented by Gatorade. All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups. Number six goes up and runs it nice and easy.
Now, earlier in the game, they had trouble getting on track, shooting a really poor percentage. But they've overcome that now, and they look to be in a nice rhythm and flow.
Shooting from the floor. Final quarter of play, about a minute and a half off the clock into it. Number nine. Number ten. Good.
And their solid play in the paint continues, guys.
Well, that's been the focus, Clark, as we've watched. I mean, they've created one chance after another inside.
And let's get this update now from Doris Burke, who's across the way on the sideline.
Hi, Kevin. The head coach for the visiting team had some instruction for his guys during that last break. He said, we are this close to finishing them off, but the job is not done yet, and I don't want to see any let-up out there. We'll see how well his point got across, guys.
And thanks for that story, Doris. Game moves along. 2 minutes gone here in the fourth. Number 14. Three off the mark. Well, 2 or 3 from the field to get the fourth quarter started. Number 9. And it's good. The time running down on the shot. anticipated the pass. Turnover. With the lead pass. Stolen. And we're about 3 minutes into the fourth quarter. Number eight. A good finish at the rack off the swift feet.
Nice pass. He got the ball right into his teammate's shooting pocket. On time and on target. Mistakes can really give the other team momentum.
Looks like he saw some things out there that needed adjusting and wants to talk it over a little bit with his club.
I don't think you can ever go wrong burning a timeout if you see something you don't like and you need to talk about.
kind of backed off him, and he took advantage.
What's your take, guys?
Your only chance here is to lob it towards the basket and go for the tip-in. There's not enough time left.